Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey, and now that we've got the skill that we were after, maybe I want to try and shift gears. So take a look, let's see, what we got going on today. Destroy 25 and my caps and ears. Okay. So, first thing, anything there? Okay. I'm gonna ditch that guy for a minute and go grab this ship.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
So on the rare occasions when I fly, Mars ships and use lasers, I almost always use multi-frequency. I assume there are reasons to use other ammos, I just don't, I understand those systems well enough to say, so I'm not sure why you'd be using conflagration in this case. Right, so,
drive active.
Got, looks like worse tracking, more capacitor need, shorter range, so I have to assume it's doing additional damage. Is that correct? It is correct. Okay. So base damage is better. What about the Scorch?
Docking permission requested. Also.
Scorch has better range.
Docking request accepted.
Alright, I guess that makes sense. That. Head out and mine a little bit. Sure, we'll stay here.
Warp drive active.
It's a pretty decent fleet.
The capacitor is empty.
Kind of hoping I get a couple of pirates coming in.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay, so take a look at our faction warfare situation. All right, defensive battlefield in Anka. Probably nobody running it. That's my guess. Defensive battlefields aren't worth as much. We got pirates and boss poker. Alright. So, and presumably surrounding systems. And lead activity in Bard, according to chat. So, we'll take this ship back to Heck. Still too hot to drink.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
All right, so anyway, I think I started to say and didn't finish because I am turning into my father, is now that I've got that skill book that I was farming LP for.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I want to switch focus more to faction warfare. So, I may still do some faction warfare missions. That's not my plan for today, though. Today, let's take the fire tail. Check out this pirate situation. And take the ship caster to Esser.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Actually, I wanted to go to ammo and try the ship caster.
Warp drive active.
Do that. Sara. I could do that, that's fine. Okay. That's surprisingly fast, actually. I feel like even that's faster than a normal warp gate. Keep going.
Warp drive active.
Plenty of people here doing their thing. Got smacked. Looks like. I guess those are Concord ships. Got a whole bunch of enemies in here.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. warp drive active.
A safe spot here. No. So that's
warp drive active.
Take stock of our situation here. Facility. Let's see what we can learn about that. See, capsule members of the Malakim Zealots will be able to hand in certain items acquired from corporate facilities and security forces in exchange for suitable recompense. Okay, not what I'm looking for. What kind of defenses does it have? It's not what I'm looking for. Sun, maybe. All right, well, seems like there's only one way to find out. Oh. I see. The sound broke. That's what that sound was. Okay, there we go. guess if I was in a pirate faction, I could probably do something with that. So, let's check out Lulm.
Warp drive active.
Okay, so I'm hoping, to find an unoccupied angel scout or small, so I can just
drive active. Thank you.
Okay, so it's spread out into here and around Brands. Got it. Loyalty points, but
erased whatever they'd done.
So...
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
Here.
drive active.
Well, they locked me up pretty fast. Goes. Huh. Well, promising start. Say these border security guys don't seem like they're very effective. So no wrecks, which means no loot. do like that it's three per wave. That's pretty cool. At least for this task. I was just starting to wonder if there's going to be another wave or not. Okay, well, this one was a lot faster, feels like. Wonder what that's about. So maybe one more wave? Guess we'll see. Okay, 27.5, not bad. Definitely not going to complain about that. Alright, let's see.
Warp drive.
Let's see
active.
What's here. Before I jumped out. Can I still get back there? Change all the bar, change all the medium. Don't think I can. Well, that's a bummer. Let's see what's in here.
Warp drive active.
Whatever it is, I doubt I have enough ammo to actually deal with it. But we'll see. Got a thrasher back in Hex, so maybe we'll give that a go. Also, I just realized quite a bit over an hour. So head out, and I'll cut it here for part two.
Active.
So, until next time, have a good one.